My mother always tells me to smile and put on a happy face.
Today. Something in here's not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first, after how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs every time I fall. And just everything. So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, the face inside is hearing me, right underneath my skin.
It's like I'm paranoid, looking over my back.
Please stop bothering my kid.
Sorry.